Hello students, today I teach you how to draw and shade object composition. Our theme 3D shape object. Requirements: drawing pencil HB 2B, shading pencil 4B 6B. Before draw the composition, we will observe the actual shape of object. According the shape of object, we can take vertical and horizontal sheet used to draw it. First, we take some measurement in centimeter through the scale as no width and height. We should start draw the object by basic line as vertical line used for length and height. Horizontal line used for width and bottom. Parallel line used for slanting shape. After draw the object, we can shade it. We should apply three tone of shades for shading as light tone, middle tone, dark tone. So watch carefully drawing of the object composition. We take measurement like this. 10 centimeter line draw on bottom as width. Center line 17 cm from bottom. Right and left vertical line 15 cm from bottom. 2 cm deduct in right line from bottom. Same repeat left line. We measure 13 cm center line from bottom. So new three vertical lines 13 cm. Join the center line with right line, same join left line. Draw the book behind the object. Use parallel line like this. Draw the brush scale pencil in the object. Our pencil sketch of object is completed. So we can start shading by pencil like this. Our 3D shape object composition is ready. See you. Thanks for watching.